How to fix AliExpress locked account. What is up everybody, welcome back to the channel. In today's tutorial, I'm going to be showing you guys how you can easily fix if your account is locked on AliExpress. But before we begin, don't forget to hit the like button down below and subscribe to the channel. Now, let us jump right into the video. The first thing that you want to do is open up your web browser and simply search for AliExpress, or if you have the AliExpress app, you could just open up the app as well. And if you're trying to log into your current account and you're not able to, then there might be a few reasons why. So here I've searched for AliExpress on my browser, and I've also tapped on the official link. And as you can see here, in order to sign in, you have to tap on the account section at the top right, and you will have a sign in option right here. Let me just quickly sign out of my account from here. So once you sign in, what happens is before you sign in, you have the sign in or register option where you have an option to continue with Google, Facebook, or Twitter. So if you just go back, as you can see, this might be because if you're trying to log in and you're not able to, because it might be you have tried many times and you have entered a wrong password. And after doing that multiple times, AliExpress will automatically lock your account because of suspicious activity, or it might be because you have violated some terms and conditions of the app or the website. So in that case, what you can do is try to log in using another account and contact their customer support, saying that you've done nothing wrong and you would like you to have the account back. And after doing all of that, then you should be good to go. Just follow the instruction when they contact you back. And that's pretty much it. I hope you found the tutorial helpful. I'll catch you guys on the next video.